But first, we are following breaking news. Police are investigating now a deadly shooting in Isle of Wight County. Investigators say it happened around 5:30 p.m. on Smith's Neck Road near Brown's Lane. Paramedics took a man to the hospital where he later died, and we're still working to get more information on this. So stay with Wavy News 10 for updates.